Now to new research that links certain medications many people take every day with an increased risk of dementia. Care 11's Gordon Severson looked into this study for us and shares what doctors have to say about it.
At Hennepin Healthcare, doctors read plenty of studies, but one that claims taking certain pills
may increase your risk of dementia
definitely grabs people's attention. Dr. Ann Murray in geriatrics says the medical community has long suspected anticholinergic drugs, which are used to treat things like depression, Parkinson's, incontinence, allergies, and other conditions, may cause dementia later in life. And a new study published this week offers even more evidence to support that claim. British researchers sifted through nearly 300,000 medical records that showed patients who took these drugs were up to 50% more likely to develop dementia later in life. However, the study shows a dementia connection only in patients who took the drugs for long periods of time, at least once a day, for at least 3 years.
But the exact mechanism as to how it does that is unclear, so take it with a grain of salt.
The Alzheimer's Association agrees, saying they're worried patients who hear about the study may stop taking their medications. The group says patients should discuss their concerns with their doctor first because the benefit of taking anticholinergic drugs may outweigh the risks. Murray is also encouraging patients to not be afraid, but instead be more vigilant with the medications they take.
Be very aware of what medications you're taking and what the potential side effects are.
In Minneapolis, Gordon Severson, Care 11 News.
Doctors also say many of the drugs in the study are common in England but are not widely used here in the U.S. We have different versions here that might not carry such a high risk. If you are worried about a medication that you're taking, we have posted a list on care11.com.